Ray Yates, car 18.
That much closer to Daly on this lap. Let's see as they turn through clearways. It was 0.48. It looked fairly similar. Then there's a similar gap back to Carrington Yates, and then another similar gap back to Hunter before a bigger gap to Parks and Clark. So across the line, they come to complete lap three of this, the first of two BMW races this weekend for the Compact Cup. They turn their way into